So today we are working on ganchos. We don't normally try our social dance foot.
Okay.
Facing to the side.
The next thing I have to shift to wait so I can do it.
Okay. Straight up to the side, against the side, and when he steps in, we make a triangle here. The foot comes straight forward, so there's about this much. Again, where you were was really good.
Okay.
And now we bring the body in towards me to pop, using the calf to pop off. So here's that pop with the calf, and again, the pop, calf. And then after this, the next pop, as I start to warm here, he brings me back towards himself and frees up the leg for a gancho and then pops off again.